The Japan Coast Guard has arrested the captain of a Chinese boat for operating illegally near Japan's Ogasawara Islands. The Chinese captain was arrested in Japanese waters in the Pacific early Friday. He's been taken to the Coast Guard's Yokohama station to be interviewed. Coast Guard officials suspect that the crews of Chinese boats operating in the area are engaged in coral poaching. On Thursday, they increased the number of nighttime patrol boats. Officials think Chinese crews have been avoiding the islands during the day and entering Japan's waters at night to evade detection. They had been trying to drive the Chinese boats from the area and force them to use up fuel before they enter areas that are rich in coral. But they decided to change the tactics. 47 Chinese boats were spotted in the area on Thursday and 44 on Wednesday. The number has dropped from over 200 earlier this month.